Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Gear Up for Group 1 Exam. In the series of APPSC Group 2 Prelims 2019, we have discussed up to 50 questions. In the description, I will give the previous questions, that is 1 to 50. Now we will discuss 51 to some 75 questions, almost 25 questions we will discuss. Here I have noted down my some notes. I will give that one. The first question: which literary work of utmost importance for the social and cultural history of Satavahanas? The options given here are Aitraya Brahmanam, second Dharma Sutras, and three Puranas and Gada Saptasati of Thala. Here the first one, Aitraya Brahmanam is a part of Rigveda. Dharma Sutra, we know that some dharmas will in that. Puranas, previous Puranas. Here Gada Saptasati of Thala, Thaludu is a one king of Satavahana. Here he written this one Gada Saptasati. In that he written about the importance of social and cultural history of Satavahanas. He depicted in that Gada Saptasati about rural village also. For now our 50th question, the right answer is fourth one, that is Gada Saptasati of Thala. Next one, Polavaram project was initially envisaged with the name of Ramapada Sagara by, here the options are given here, 1 Sir Arthur Cotton, 2 Dr. K.L. Rao, Kanuri Lakshman Rao, and 3 Sri Sonti Venkata Ramamurthy and Sage Gautama or Gautam Maharshi. Here the question is, Polavaram project was initially envisaged with the name of Ramapada Sagar Bai. Here we will discuss all four options. I am not to give answers. Why? Because already it is happened in 2019. But we have to analyze the previous question paper. Then only we will attempt the next any competitive exams with a great one. That's why I have taken this one APPSC Group 2 Prelims. That is happened conducted in 2019. Sir Arthur Cotton is a British engineer. He built the three important ones, that is Dhawaleswaram Bridge, and second one Prakasam Bridge, and third one KC Canal, that is Kurnool and Kadapa Canal. Here Dr. K.L. Rao is a Indian engineer. Sri Sonti Venkata Ramamurthy is a civil servant. Sri Sonti Venkata Ramamurthy is a civil servant. Sage Gautam Maharshi, we know that Gautam Maharshi is a sage. Means here for our right option is Dr. K.L. Rao. That is Indian engineer. That is Polavaram project was initially envisaged with the name of Ramapada Sagara by Dr. K.L. Rao, Kanuri Lakshman Rao. That is next one. 53rd question: which is the biggest canal of Andhra Pradesh that gained commercial importance? Here the first option is KC Canal, that is Kurnool and Kadapa Canal. Here second one is Bandar Canal, and third one is Elur Canal, and fourth one is Buckingham Canal. Here Buckingham Canal is a 796 kilometers. It starts from Kakinada and it ends in a Viluppuram in Tamil Nadu. That's why it has gained some commercial importance in the Chennai port also. That's why for a 53rd question, our right option is Buckingham Canal. Next, 54th question: who translated into Telugu the Ganita Sarangraha of Mahavairacharya? Here the name itself defines Ganita Sarangraha, it related to mathematics of Mahavairacharya. Here four options are given: Nanne Choda or Nanne Chola. Here second one Nannaya Bhattarika or Nannaya Bhatta, and third one Narayana Bhatta, and fourth one Pauluri Mallanna. Here we will discuss four options. Why? Because we have to see that four options, then only we will attempt the next competitive exams. Nanne Chola, he belongs to Telugu Cholas. He is also known as a Tekanadityudu or a Kaviraja. Here, the second one is Nannaya Bhatta or Nannaya Bhattarika. We know that Kavitrayam, that means Trinity of Poets. There, we have to know what is the Trinity of Poets. It consists of three persons, that they are Nannaya, Tikkana and Yella Prakada. These are the three means Trinity of Poets. That means Nannaya Bhatta is a one of the Trinity of Poets. He is known as a Andhra Sikamani. He written the Andhra Bharata. Here another one that is Narayana Bhatta. He is also a Sanskrit scholar. And fourth one, that is Indian mathematician Pavuluri Mallanna. Now this our right option is Pavuluri Mallanna is a mathematician. Now he is translated Ganita Sarangraha of Mahaviracharya into Telugu. That's why our right option is 54-4. Next one. Which inscription proved that Pallavas replaced the Ikshvakus of Vijaypuri? Here we know that after Satavahana, Ikshvakus ruled the Andhra. That's why there are four important rulers in Ikshvakus. They are first one, Sri Santamooludu, and second one, Veera Purushadattudu, and third one, Ehuvala Santamooludu, and fourth one, Rudra Purushadattudu. Here there are four important kings in Ikshvakus. They are Sri Santamooludu, the first one, and second one, Veera Purushadattudu, and third one, Ehuvala Santamooludu, and fourth one, Rudra Purushadattudu. Here, options are given here. The Manchikallu inscription of Pallava Simha Varman. And second one, Nasik record about Sri Parvata. Here we know that capital of Ikshvakis is known as a Vijaypuri. Inscription from Nagarjuna Konda. Inscription means Sasanam. Here, inscription from Nagarjuna Konda. Nandampudi Grant. Here, the right answer is 55th question. That is, first one is right. Why? Because in Manchikallu inscription, they have written about the Pallava Simhavarna won against this Ikshvakas of Vijaypuri. That's why degradation of our final rule of Ikshvakis is known as, or this they are telling about that in Manchikallu inscription or Maidavolu inscription. Next one, 56th question. Nannaya Bhatta was assisted by Narayana Bhatta in translating the Mahabharata. The evidence of this fact was, here four grants are given or some inscriptions also given here. The first one, Nandampudi grant, and second one, Marturu grant, and third one, Kupma inscription or Magallu grant. Here the right option, that is for the 56th question, is Nandampudi grant. In that grant means Dhana Sasanam. There is a difference between grant and inscription. Nandampudi grant tells about the Mahabharatam, who written this one by Nannaya Bhatta and Narayana Bhatta. Next one. Which dynasty of Andhra issued the iron coins with a thin coating of copper? That means if a coin is there that is made of iron, but on the upper layer it will covered with a coating of copper. Which dynasty of Andhra issued a iron coins of with a coating of copper? There options are given here: Satavahanas, Ikshvakus, Salankainas, and Vishnukundinis. Here the right option is Vishnukundinis. Vishnukundis given the issued a iron coins with a thin coating of copper. Here the credit for the establishing Telugu in the Andhra Desha goes to, there are some rulers like Renati Cholas, Dinjiga, and Prithvimula, and Eastern Chalukyas. Eastern Chalukyas also known as a Vengi Chalukyas. They have ruled that place between Krishna and Godavari canal, that is known as a Vengi. That's why that credit goes to Eastern Chalukyas only, that is Vengi Chalukyas. Next one. Brahmanical cave temples of Mughal Rajapuram and Undavalli are assigned to. Here is a controversial bit. Some books are giving it is a Vishnukundinas, but as per our initial key, it is known as a Chalukyanas. For books are telling that Vishnukundinas, we know that I personally visited this one, Mundavalli Caves. In that one, it is telling about Vishnukundinas only, but our initial key is telling that Chalukyanas. There is a controversial. That is, caves temples of Brahminical cave temples of Mughal Rajapuram and Mundavalli are assigned to. Here you will get a one doubt. Sir, you are telling it is a controversial question or a ambiguous question. That means having two answers. But how APBSC will give marks for us? That means they will check the all the answers, or they will ask for recommendations also, some suggestions also, or after initial key they will acquire the final key. What is the final key is means we have to wait for that. In that final key they will put one, that is the right answer. If there is a ambiguous one, means they will delete or they will add marks for us. Next one, 60th question. Which religion in the Andhra served as a lubricant to the process of upward social mobility in the medieval times? Medieval times means Madhya Yugam. Here options are given here as Shaivism, that means related to Shiva, and Buddhism related to Buddhudu, and Jainism is related to Mahavira, and Vaishnavism is related to Vishnu. Here we know that Andhra is related to Buddhism. Why? Because we have seen some previous one, that means the first ones, like in Amravati, some Nagarjunakonda, they are telling about most Buddhism only. That's why we know that which religion, that is Buddhism, is the religion served as a lubricant to the process of upward social mobility in the medieval times. Next, 61st question. Under which dynasty in Andhra the non-Brahmanism, Brahmanization of religion and politics was culminated? Here options are given here. Vengi Chalukyas, they are also known as Turpu Chalukyas. Pallavas, after Ikshvakus Pallavas came. After that Rashtrakutas. After that Kakatiyas. We know that right option for 61st question, the right option is 4th one, that is Kakatiyas. Here 62nd question, the Velamas, who were intruders into the economic life of Palnadu dominated by the Reddys, were defeated and driven out in the which battle? There are 4 battles are given here. The first one, Battle of Karampudi, and second one, Battle of Bhimavaram, and Battle of Kandukuru, and Battle of Panagallu. Here if you see one, Palnadu is a place in Guntur district, that is near to the Macherla. Here there is a battle, that is between Battle of Karampudi, between Palnadu and Reddys. It is dominated by Reddys, were driven out Velamas and Reddys. There is a battle between Reddys and Velamas, that is known as a Battle of Karampudi. For 62nd question, right option is Battle of Karampudi. The dance sculptures found in Ramappa temple, which is located in Telangana, at Palampeta, were said to have been based on the principles found in the following work, An Art of Dancer. Here options are given here, Ranganatha Ramayanam, description on dance, Jayapasa Nritya Nartanavali, a book on dance in the Marga style, a book on dance in the Desi style. It is well known for Jayapas Nritya Nartanavali. That means Ramappa temple is the first temple in India, is given name by who constructed or who built that temple is known as Ramappa temple. It is very very important. Ramappa temple is very important. Name the Reddy king who levied tax on the delivery of chain, that is Puriti Pannu, that is known as Puriti Pannu. Here options are given here, Rachavema, Kumaragiri, Kakatiya Vema, and Alladi Reddy. Here our books, that is telling that Rachavarma levied the tax on the delivery of chain. Next one, who was the composer of Subhadra Kalyanam? There are some composers are given here, the four options are given here. First one Molla, and second one Talapaka Timmakka, and Veligandla Narayana, and fourth one Bhairava. Here, the right option is Thalapaka Timmakka is the composer of Subhadra Kalyanam. Who was the pioneer of composer of Kriti form of a Carnatic Museum? Here, options are given here. Annamacharya, Tyagaraja, Ramayatma and Krishna. For 66th question, the right option is Annamacharya is the pioneer composer of Kriti from Carnatic music. To the delight of public, besides Yakshaganga, what was the other form of art available for the entertainment in rural Andhra under Vijayanagaram rule? We know that there is a Vijayanagaram rule, Vijayaram Raju, Krishna Devarayalu also in Vijayanagaram rule. That's why there is an important delight to the public, that is, options are given here, Harikathas, Dramas, and third one, Burrakathas, and fourth one, Shadow play known as Bommalata. Here, in Vijayanagara rule, apart from Yakshaganga, there is an important one, that is, Bommalata is famous in Vijayanagara rule. That's why, for 67th question, right option is Bommalata. Gatika Yantra was the time measuring device under the Reddy's rule. What was it is called as? Here the first option is Gadiyaram and second option is Gatika Gahara and third one is Nandini Nalika, Nadi Nalika and fourth one is Nadika. Here four options are given here, but in Reddy's rule Gatika Yantra is known as a Gadiyaram. For 68th question, right option is first one, that is Gadiyaram. What was the important part in coastal Andhra where the shipping building activity flourished during the 16th and 17th century? Here from initial key it is telling that Narsapur is the right answer, but there is a ambiguous in that Machilipatnam also, that is Masulapatnam also we will call it as. Here options are given here, A, 1 Narsapur, D, Kokonada or Kakinada, that is third one Machilipatnam or Masulapatnam or Madras Channapatnam. Here the right option is Narsapur as per the initial key. Who was the negotiator between the British Resident of East India Company, that is EIC, at the Machilipatnam and Nizam Ali Khan of Hyderabad for the lease of Northern Circus of the to the company? Here the options are given here, Jafar Ali, Colford, Francis and fourth one Kandregula, Jogi Pantulu. Here the 70th question, the right option is Kandregula Jogi Pantulu is the negotiator between the British Resident of East India Company and Nizam Ali Khan of Hyderabad. Here 71st question, that is the Battle of Padmanabha, that is happened in 1794, decided a fate of who, which roller decided by this Battle of Padmanabha? Here first one Bobbili roller and Vijayaram Raju and the roller of Vijayanagaram, and third one Madhuva tribal people or Jamindaris of Ganjam. Here this is a Battle of Padmanabha is between Jamindaris of Vijayanagaram rule, that is Vijayaram Raju, the rural of Vijayanagaram, between the British one. That's why the Battle of Padmanabha decided the fate of Vijayaram Raju, the rural of Vijayanagaram. For 71st question, the right option is second one. Of all the famines that affected the South India, that means Dakshina Bharat Desham, which was the most serious one? Between whether it is happened in 1781 or 82 Karnataka or second one 1791-92 Ganjam, or it is whether it is happened in 1823 Machilipatnam or 1883 Guntur. Famine means Kshamam or Karubu. Here 72nd question, the right option is fourth one, that is happened in 1833 Guntur famine. Here, what was the term Gentoo referred in the 19th century? It is the options are given here. Another name of Tamil language? No. Second one, a language referred by the Portuguese? No. Here, third one, William Brown in 1817 describes the Telugu language like this. That means Gentoo is described by William Brown in 1817 Telugu like this one. Here, fourth one, Batwain word used by the Dutch. Here, for 73rd question, right option is William Brown in 1871 described Telugu like this one. 74th question. who translated the Bible into the Telugu. That means in 1746 to 1747. That is, options are given here: A.D. Campbell, R. Caldwell, and C.P. Brown, or fourth one, Benjamin Sculce. Here, the right option is 74th question. For 74th question, right option is Benjamin Sculce is the right option. The last question we will discuss in this series, that is, who was the pioneer of the Kisan movement in Andhra? Madhur Annapurnaya, or A.K. Kameshwar Rao, or Puchalapalli Sundaraya? He is also known as a Comrade P.S. That means Puchalapalli Sundaraya is a shortcut of P.S. Comrade P.S. or N.G. Ranga. We know that there is a Kisan movement happened in Andhra. That is, for that pioneer, that means pioneer known as Nirneta or a highest one. That means for the 75th question, right option is N.G. Ranga is the right answer. That means fourth option is the right option. With this, we can conclude our video. In next session, we will discuss from 76 to some 100 questions we will discuss. I will give these answers in also description, and previous questions description link also, or link also I will give in description. Please go through previous questions and please concentrate on future exams. Here everyone is getting that whether notifications will come or not. Don't think about notifications. First we have to prepare. Whenever notifications will come, whether we are ready for that exam or not. If you are ready for that exam, whenever notifications will come, we will ready for that one, we will write and we will get the exam, or we will crack that exam. This is about our previous paper analysis. Thank you, bye bye, and please subscribe to my channel. Like, share and subscribe to my channel. Gear up for group 1 exam and hit the bell icon. Thank you, bye bye.